Tell me if it stops working. Alright, I have never played this game. Not the story mode, that is. I've played the multiplayer for quite a few hours. But,
we come into this world with our eyes closed.
But,
there, I can see it.
I've never played the campaign, so...
We blindly follow anyone who will lead us.
I know nothing about it either.
Giving ourselves over to anything that provides us with a sense of purpose.
I know Kevin Spacey's a voice or a character or something, but that's all I know about it, so...
For me,
and that was spoiled.
It was the Marines. I had enlisted 6 months ago with my best friend, Will. Now we were a half world away, being deployed into South Korea. We were brothers in arms. No matter how bad it got, I could always count on him to keep me in line.
Cheer up, Mitchell. Can't be all that bad.
I guess it's just finally starting to sink in.
No, this is what we signed up for.
Well, the old man was a leatherneck, so I didn't really have much of a choice.
Yeah? I joined up because of the old man, too. More just to get away from him.
I can't get much further away than this.
All right! All right! Listen up!
Cloud, can you check my Twitch audio, make sure I'm not double auto-ing?
Down and dirty, just like we taught you. Everybody know what...
Doesn't sound like you are.
Everybody know they're going!
Hoorah!
Everybody ready?
Hoorah!
Let's do this! Mitchell, Hines, lead out!
Let's get it done.
North Korea was invading Seoul. We had to push him back. This wasn't just a mission. It was an initiation.
You are getting sound through it, right?
Yes.
Okay, then it must have just been on my end.
You are getting sound through it, right? Yes. Okay, then it must have just been on my
end. There is an echo, but it's extraordinarily quiet, and it's about 15 seconds after you actually say it.
That was the speakers off of my other computer of me testing.
Okay.
My Linux computer freezes all the time. I don't know why.
Everybody hold tight!
Okay, back to the game.
Just like in training, Mitchell. Hey! See you on the other side.
Look how the quality of the character just got really bad.
Saying heavy enemy fired on drop pad!
Copy that, Badger 01, adjusting your trajectory.
Ah! Hold on! Mitchell, close the blast shield! Come on, Mitchell! Now! Mitchell, now!
I am trying!
Resetting drop point! Brace yourself!
Still in one piece.
Mitchell, hit the door.
What do I do, right mouse or? Well, I don't have that key bound, so. What does it need me to do?
Press escape and rebound it.
That's what I'm doing. Oh, I have fire weapon unbound. That would have been a little interesting.
And link up with Demo Team 1.
Yes, sir. Drop on this side. There's a clear spot over here. We'll have to jump down. Everyone get your boosters ready. Remember, short burst to control your
That's pulse. Five. Oh. That's five. Why did I just fly off to the side? That's weird. Good guy? Oh! Oh! Oh shit. Probably with the blue outline then. I didn't think I had.
Badger 01, be advised. We are tracking a drone swarm heading your way.
Everyone, keep your eyes open.
But where am I fucking supposed to go? At least he didn't tell me that. Why is it so dark? I'm so freaking picky. Okay, that's too visible. Okay, now visible. Okay. That looks tense. That looks pretty tense. My door, I am taking this home.
Grab cover! Protect yourself! Someone get off that door!
Protect yourself before you crash yourself. What the fuck are those? Get in the tank!
Mitchell, get to the turret! Keep those drones off us! Need to buy time for the EMP to charge up!
They're all over us! I can't get a lock!
Get those drones!
Shit! Taking too much damage!
Can I move?
EMP's at 50%!
Should I get out? I know this.
We need to push through this hotel.
What the fuck? That grenade just flew away. I'm the hero here. You get away. I'll take the front line. No!
You die.
Yes, I did. Wait, did I go too far? I went too far. Okay. Where is my exo-skim? Revive me. I want hit markers. Why can't I have hit markers? Well, that is a suitcase. Stop it! You die! You die right now! No!